Hello, today I'm in Subaru Legacy. In this video I'll show you how to find range. In the beginning, locate the button right here and then take a look at the display located on the top of the dashboard. Press this button to find range. And that's it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.